Hi, this is Sarah with Wishes Family Travel. I invite you to follow along as we look at some of the dining options at the Caribe Hilton in Puerto Rico. The beachside dining options will include sandwiches, quesadillas, burgers, hot dogs, french fries, chicken fingers, and lots of drinks. Nectar is the breakfast buffet option. The staff were great to accommodate our family's dietary needs. Just look at those amazing ocean views. Mojitos is another on-site restaurant. We enjoyed the grilled salmon and the meat paella. There's also a Starbucks and a Morton's Steakhouse. The Caribe Hilton is recognized as the birthplace of the piña colada. There's an entire wall dedicated to Ramon Monchito Morero. Due to COVID restrictions at the time of our visit, Rustica and Lola's were combined, so we could order off either menu. We ordered the gnocchi, lasagna, and steak. You definitely need to stop by the Ice Cream and Cookie Company for amazing treats. They also serve breakfast dishes that you might enjoy. Be sure to check out my other videos on Caribe Hilton, including a resort tour and a walkthrough of our rooms. Please reach out if you would like my assistance in creating a fabulous Puerto Rico vacation. You can email me at sarahmc@wishesfamilytravel.com. Thanks for watching!